because you mentioned baffling. That premise to me is absolutely baffling. You can disagree. We disagree about some elements of East and West, but to just point blank say that the West wasn't as important as the East is just mind-boggling. It totally diminishes the importance of a campaign like Vicksburg. So with the help of a friend, I'm just going to rattle off a few things that are important in the West that would demolish Gallagher's argument. Mill Spring, Fort Henry, Fort Donelson, the fall of Nashville, Island number 10.